Hey, art kids. So I just want to check in, see how things are going, and encourage you to keep doing the projects. The art projects that I'm getting from you look really good. Keep them coming. I want to talk to you a little bit about art just in general. The reason we do it. So when I was in grad school, I got to do this research project at the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York. It's one of the biggest art museums in the world. And I got to spend a semester there just observing how people interact with art. And then it turned into this whole research project where I researched what is it to engage in art, to create art, or to look at art, or to watch art, or whatever. And one of the things that I found out that's really cool is that when they study your physiology when you're engaged in art, when you're creating something, right? Physiology is the way your body works. They discovered that your brain chemistry and the electrical stuff that's happening in your brain, your heart rhythm, and the hormones in your body all go into a mode that is just like the mode they go into when you're in deep prayer or meditation, right? When you're super relaxed and at peace. And so one of the ways to get to that sort of frame of mind is to engage in art, to get really into the drawing or the sculpting or whatever, so that everything else in the world kind of disappears. It's a really healthy thing for your body to do. And so that's why I like it. So I'm just throwing that at you. I'm just giving you little bits of knowledge because this is a weird way of teaching. So I'm just throwing bits at you. I hope that you will continue doing the art projects. The ones I've seen look great. So I hope you'll continue. I'll see you on Thursday. I'll have something for you to do. Have some paper. Have a pen or a pencil because we will sort of have class on Thursday. Also, let me say this. I know some of you have asked for your sketchbooks. You're not going to get them this week when you get all of the other stuff. They're in my room. They're safe. Everything's fine, and you will have them back and the drawings eventually, just not until we can really open up the school and get in. All right? So I'm sorry about that, but draw on other stuff. Paper, like typing paper that you use for printing, or a notebook paper, or if you've got a little brother, draw on him. It doesn't really matter. Or do sculpture. I'll see you Thursday. Cause when you're worried, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't